All right, everybody, this is Grady Jones with remodelingagents.com. Now I'm putting a little bit of crown molding in our opening. So I have a line here, but I want to make sure it's level. This level is weird. It's just weird. Ugh. Time for a new one. That's pretty close. So let's just put a little chop in it. Okay. So let's try something else to see what we have. Pretty close. I'm going to move that down a little bit. Again, a little less than a half. Get the middle. 3 inches, right at a half. So let's make this about 3 inches. Right at a half. Move this about 3. And right at a half. Okay. Oops. Let's get it down. Thereabouts. 37. Okay, I'm going to cut this and I'll be right back.